Polaventris presents Nintendo Gameboy game called Solar Striker. This game was requested by Old School.
This is Solar Striker on the original Gameboy, again requested by Old School. Let's give it a go. It seems to be a shoot-'em-up game of some sorts, which seems to be playing pretty good. Both A and B buttons seem to be doing the exact same thing, which is auto fire. I like shoot-'em-ups that have auto fire built in. Not a big fan of tapping the fire button like a loony. Even if I'm probably one of the loonies. I'm not the kind of a loony that taps fire buttons for fun. Pretty nice music too. Oops. Oh, come on, I'm not that bad. Probably am, but I should be concentrating on what I'm doing. A little bit more at least. Oh no, come on, that was cheap. And there you go, down in with the fire on flames. Give it another go. Maybe if we're lucky we can make it to second stage. That would be awesome, wouldn't it? I wouldn't count on it though. Seems to be working pretty well. I'm not sure how well it would play with the original Game Boy with the blur and all. I bet it would be quite difficult to see the enemies. But with the Game Boy player you can see them pretty well. Ooh, power up! I like power up. Don't everyone like power-ups? Except you're the space invader trying to invade something. And the power-up is giving to the opposing forces. See, that's total ownage. No, 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 that was too close. Come on. Oh, you lost the power-up if you didn't pick it up early enough. That's a tough situation to be in. But I managed to pull through like a boss. Yes. If you believe that, I got a bridge to sell in Arizona. Come on. Take it. Yay, 3 bullets. Would rather have a spread shot than a... Everyone seems to be dying from one hit so far, so... Not you! I knew those bastards going to get me. Oh, you just one level of... You lose only one level of power when you die. That's pretty handy. That power-up didn't do anything. It's all lies. Lies, I tell you. Oh, damn it! Oh, boss. This is the place where the extra firepower would be handy to have. Not really against your basic opponents, but against the boss. Concentrate. Can smell the concentration. It's either that or my I need a change of underwear. It's the same smell. Come on, how many hits you need for this one? Oh, I screwed up. One more try, if you please. Quite nice music. Quite surprised how many original Game Boy games actually have quite good music. Oh, man, that was close. Stay one place, they will all use the same route or movement patterns. Just stay there, shoot them all until they are dead. No, stupid power-ups luring me to a fiery trap of death. Another inconvenient outcomes. Okay, I'm going to suck at this game. Yes. Okay, one more. I can't believe how bad I am at games. Well, I can, but it's always disappointing to find out. But then again, it's first time I play these games ever. But if you take a game like this, there's not really any excuse. It's not like they are any kind of a bullet hell shooters or like that. If you suck, it's all your own fault. But then again, I could always blame the capture card on inducing delay or something. All my mistakes are so obvious, so can't even blame those. But we'll see. Let's keep our hopes up. That power-up didn't do anything except get me killed. No, that's not something you have to pick up. Nope. No. Yeah, the game itself is pretty okay. I haven't played a lot of Gameboy games, so I can't really tell if this is a good shoot 'em up in the whole library of games. It's quite fun to play. Again, didn't get a power up from that. What's the deal with that? At least gotta wanna power up now, so concentrate. No, that was terrible. So there you go. That Solar Striker on the original Game Boy. Thanks for watching, and thanks for the request. I wig.